Alright, so this is my SNES Classic unboxing video. I did one of these last year for the NES Classic. So let's open it up and see what we got. The box is super small, just like the almost the same size as the NES Classic. In fact, I think it is the same size as that box. Open it up. Nice. Just like last year, where it says, now you're playing with power. It says, now you're playing with power. Superpower. Right on the inside of the box. Now you're playing with superpower. So this has Contra 3, Donkey Kong Country, Earthbound, Final Fantasy 3. F-Zero, Kirby's Dream Course, Kirby Superstar, Mega Man X, Secret of Mana, or Mana, Star Fox, Street Fighter 2 Turbo Hyper Fighting, Super Castlevania 4, Super Ghouls and Ghosts, Super Mario Kart, Super Mario RPG, Super Mario World, Super Metroid, Super Punch-Out, Legend of Zelda Link to the Past, Yoshi's Island, and the previously unreleased Star Fox 2. So this is exciting. Okay, we open up the box here. I'll put it over here. We got the manual. And we have this box nice wrapped up. Get right to the meat and potatoes. Wow, look how tiny this is. This is awesome. And the switches work just like the original. Put that there. We got a controller one. Feels just like the original. Solid. Got one controller. We got two controllers. Let's see how long this cable is. The NES Classic Edition actually had a super short cable. But this one, I believe, remedied that problem. Yes, they did. I'd say it's about the same size as the actual original controller, so that's good. There's that. Get the power cable. Take that out of here. Power cable. Oh, that's the yeah, that's the power cable, USB style power cable. And then we got the AC adapter, which the USB plugs right into. And then finally we got an HDMI cord. So there you have it, Super Nintendo Classic Edition. Really cool. Really excited to get this thing running and playing it. I wonder if the eject button works. No, it doesn't. But there's no cartridge to eject, so it doesn't really matter. All right, thanks for watching.